Good morning, kids. Today we are going to complete page number 16 of EBS workbook, lesson number 2, more about plants. Let's have fun. What is here? Number 1, name one fruit that we can cook and eat. Aisa fruit jise hum cook bhi kar sakte hain and kha bhi sakte ho. So your answer is tomato. T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. Do you know, kids, tomatoes, cucumbers and pumpkins are considered to be fruits as well as vegetables too. यानि कि उसे fruits और vegetables दोनों में ही count करते हैं. So we are going to write here answer, tomato. Question 2. Name one vegetable that can be eaten raw. What do you mean by raw? कच्चा खाते, खा सकते, mean to say like salad type. Answer is carrot. कैरेट से हम हलवा भी बना सकते हैं, बहुत सारी टेस्टी डिशेस बना सकते हैं एंड इट कैन बी ईटन एज रॉ टू. सो योर टू आंसर्स आर टोमेटो एंड कैरेट्स. क्वेश्चन 3, फाइंड द नेम ऑफ द फॉलोइंग पिक्चर्स इन द मेज. सो दिस इज द मेज हियर. यू हैव टू जस्ट टेल मी द नेम्स. व्हाट इज दिस? एप्पल, वीट, रोज, ऑरेंज, जूही and lotus. You have to find out in the maze where these words are hidden. So you can see in first line you have lotus, second line rose, third apple, fourth line you have wheat, and in fifth line you have orange, and the last sixth is juhi. Kids, complete this page and send your pics to me. Goodbye.